Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Noma and welcome to our reaction to Jenny Toomey, and we are going to listen to the song Your Inarticulate Boyfriend.
So first time single take, honest reaction, pure, raw, spontaneous, unscripted single take and sincere. That's the way we always do it on Noma. What a wonderful platform this is. We get artists and bands and groups too that we have never heard before in our entire lives as music lovers, and they are requested almost every second day of the year. We come across an artist or band or group like that. Today is no different. This Patreon request is of an artist, sounds like an artist, of an artist named Jenny Toomey. Never heard of this artist, this female artist I'm assuming, and the song Your Inarticulate Boyfriend. Never have heard of this artist, never heard of this song. That's the beauty of being open, sincere, honest reactors on YouTube who don't just go for the big ticket artists and bands, but also give equal opportunity to everyone else who truly deserves one. But unfortunately, we are the only reactors thus far on YouTube, and for a very, very long time, we've reacted to artists such as Jenny Toomey and thousand plus others who we never heard before in our lives. Maybe we've not heard much music before we started listening to it on YouTube. Maybe these artists just aren't popular enough in India. Who knows? Either ways, you get a pure, raw reaction on Noma almost every second day of the year when it comes to artists like this. Enough of our introduction. Let's get started with this Patreon request. You can check out our Patreon page to learn more about us and requests like these, song requests like these for us to listen to. That's our purpose, to listen to hidden gems as well as total unknowns for us. Totally unknown artists and bands. Never heard of them. That's why we are here. We don't want to hear music that we hear every single day and then sit in a reaction box or reaction video and pretend we are hearing it for the first time and cry to a Pink Floyd song like we never heard it before and laugh to a Boston song and enjoy a Rush song like we never heard it before in our lives, even if we are from Canada and we love Rush. We don't pretend. We are here, we are open, we are honest. On that note, let's get started.
Get his point across. up ventriloquism. Why don't you just set him on your knee and make him say you're everything he wanted? Make him pledge his love dramatically. You say I'm cheap and a love that's deepened through time. Well, is that such an unspeakable crime? Who am I to begrudge you?
Done, right?
Yeah.
Okay, you can end it here then.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Wow, wow, wow. This was absolutely...
delightful.
Delightful, breathtaking, beautiful. It's interesting. She presented the problem that this particular girl mm-hmm. or young lady had,
mm-hmm.
and which is an inarticulate boyfriend who can't even string a compound sentence together.
Yeah.
And certainly is at a loss at words in certain situations. And then she also gives a solution that why don't you make him a ventriloquist like Jeff Dunham? Sit him on your knee and speak for him, you know? So there's a problem and also a solution given in the same song. Amazing. We usually hear songs which only give the problem, and don't bother to give a solution, or songs that only give solutions and don't really discuss the problem in the first place. And you have to analyze and figure it all out. This was brilliant. I loved the voice. I loved the wonderful French musical influence, the mariachi musical influence, and the very nice, loungy, jazzy voice of Jenny Toomey. I'm assuming it's the artist who sang this. Absolutely beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. If I alone had a say, then definitely I would feature songs like this on my top 1000 songs list right away. But of course, there are many other parameters and Queen Kirti to reckon with. So let's see what she has to say first before we think about our top 1000 songs list, which will be coming up in 50 parts, bits and pieces, so to speak, because we are still in the process of creating it. So there might be changes, there might be revisions. But we want to get started on it before it may be a bit too late. We want you to know.
Yeah.
So many of you all have asked us, patrons firstly, as well as long-term subscribers, family members, friends, to get working on this list. We know you value your opinion a lot, our opinions a lot. So we definitely are taking your suggestions seriously too and getting started on that list soon. Let's see what Queen Kirti has to say about it.
Wow, I like that title. I should start using it with my name all the time. I like the song. I like the song more than anything else. For me, it was her voice and the music and her voice and the music. She has a charismatic, breathtaking voice. And to accompany that voice, that was amazing music. It felt more Cuban to me than any other place.
Ah.
Isn't it? It felt more Cuban. The moment that accordion-like sound came, and then it did not come again. But I didn't mind because everything else was on the roll in this song. I like the richness, vibrant sound of the music in this one. And she's got it all covered. His, whatever his problems are initially and what can be done about it. So for all of those people who may be struggling with something like that, where a boyfriend is really that shy or that inarticulate all of the time, he's maybe a silent person, a mute person. You can do that ventriloquism and it may work.
I think he actually does have a problem, articulation problem.
Yeah, I think. Yeah. So, good idea.
Yeah. Certain artists, musicians, singers are criminally underrated.
Yes.
And I think on this first listen itself in my life to a song of Jenny Toomey, I would say this artist is certainly one
of
them.
I feel that.
Beautiful request by our patron. A new patron has requested this.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, this is absolutely beautiful. New patron named Justin.
Justin
G. That's it for this one. Take care, stay safe, stay indoors if possible. The pandemic isn't over yet.
Yeah.
I hope you're having a great month. Wish you a wonderful month of March. Peace be with you. Goodbye.